Ask your realtor and he'll let you know what each individual listing says in the terms of what the seller is looking for. Some of them will say something along the lines of reviewing offers March 12th at 2 p.m., no preemptive offers allowed. In this case, regardless of what you offer, they are very unlikely to review your offer early. This is also usually due to the case that they price the home extra low in price to what they expect to receive, and they want to get the extra showings, extra demand, with the hopes of getting a really high price. In some other listings, you may notice that your realtor says that they are holding offers until a certain date, but that they are willing to consider preemptive offers. In this case, you should definitely go with a strong and intelligent foot forward based on the guidance from your realtor and try them out. In a best case scenario, they'll entertain your offer. Maybe they'll accept it, maybe they'll sign it back. In a worst case, if they don't think it's strong enough, you could still come back on the scheduled offer date, but it's definitely in your best interest. Contact Angelica or myself, and we'll make sure that you always make the decision that's best and right for you.